What's going on? It's the PR. I am me coming at you guys with Billie Jean from the Victory Tour because this was requested, so I'm gonna do it. And this is like the early times of him performing this song, so it's gonna be great. So without further ado though, let's get into the video. They weren't doing that back then, okay. I'm telling you, I got this, like, I like the Victory Tour. Like, I really do like the Victory Tour. I mean, it's really enjoyable to watch. Like, the whole set. This is basically Michael Jackson's Thriller Tour because he didn't have no tour for Thriller. So this is like his Thriller tour. Hey. Okay, Tito. Just look at this man's swag already, though. So I say here he's about 84. He's young, I know that, okay? I don't even feel like doing adding it up right now. Oh, this must be Toronto. This must be Toronto show. I only say that because I see Marlon got that black, and that's what. Never mind. If you know, you know. When he do shake your body down to the ground. If you know, you know. If you don't, you don't. But it's funny. That stage must not have been that big. It's weird though, because Victory Tour, they didn't really show the set or the stage that much. Like, sometimes they like to show off the set or the stage or whatever have you. Here, they didn't really, we don't even really know what the stage fully looked like. This is weird. I mean, maybe just me. I like to see the stage, though, you know. Other tours, he had it lit up. Or they showed it from an angle, a far angle, kind of, you know. Is he gonna walk into it? Is he gonna walk into it? No, he like the and then move on. I know he does the encore. I wonder where did he get that from? Where did somebody say, hey, you know what would be hot? if after the song over, you start over in the breakdance. I'm like, who thought of that? Especially on this song. I guess that probably was all him. He was like, you know what? This will be hot. This will be cool. Come on now. Come on! Okay, that's what jump made me mad, because he got good feet movement, but if his whole body is moving, when you show the feet, I don't know. To me, it's just like, when he do the moonwalk, you gotta show the whole body and the movement that it made. You can't just show his feet doing the moonwalk. It's like, Oh, you got the hat. Oh, he didn't even. Oh, that was nice. He didn't even do the. I think it's for the hoes. I mean, I ain't mean to say it like that, but I think this is for the hoes. I think. Oh my god. Oh my. See? It doesn't look the same when you show the feet. Like, you gotta show the full effect to make them. You gotta appreciate it. Oh, so he don't do the whole. Okay. Hey, getting it though. Oh, that is nice. That is nice. That was amazing. What was that from? Toronto? Yeah, that was Toronto. That was awesome. That was totally amazing. Any more Michael Jackson videos you want to see me do, please, please, please comment. Look, he has many, 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 many tours. Many shows and many tours. So, if I see him do a song from Bucharest, I wouldn't mind seeing him do a song from Los Angeles or Texas. You know, I wouldn't mind seeing the same performance over and over in different cities, because you never know what can change or what can happen, you know. Touring with the group, the show can be the same, but different in so many ways. So, I know how it is. But, remember to follow me on Twitter and Instagram at KVNGPrimetime. Please listen to the Prime Nostalgia Podcast everywhere you get your podcasts. And subscribe. Prime time is all the time.
Come on, push the button.
Yeah, come on, push your button.
Push the goddamn button.
Push the goddamn button.
You heard what she said.